Allen and John Lennon on there, and apparently he did it to some DJ out in Delaware, and it was rated the 9th best John Lennon song ever. It was all like Paul McCartney, Bob Dylan, Paul Simon, and then somehow our band was on there. But I remember when I talked to Sean, we talked for like 25 minutes, and I asked, he was opening for Lenny Kravitz that tour. I said, hey, how's Lenny? He said, yeah, Lenny's cool, but he never takes his sunglasses off, you know what I mean? Says a lot about him.
Thank you.